Oh man. Yes sir, back again with another video, y'all, man. Woo! Now look, man, y'all like, man, about time Twon done dropped some videos. Man, I know, it's been what? It's been like 2 weeks, ain't it? It's been almost 2 weeks at least, you know, man. But just been going through some stuff, y'all. You know, it was important stuff, and I know, you know, Bulls, you know, had funerals to go to, man. Just beginning to sidetrack through a lot of things I had to do outside of YouTube, man. A lot of stuff going on, man. But hey, I am back in the grind, y'all. So just chill out on me, man. I'm coming back, you know. I'm coming back even strong. You remember? Hey, man. Today I'm bringing a Rock Bottom by Eminem. This was requested in the last Eminem video, I believe that I did, and I forget what they said. Somebody said that. Nah. That's actually the next one I'm about to do. I'm doing two reactions today by Eminem, so just look out, man, babe. Make sure y'all like and all that good stuff, man. Just comment down below, which I want me to do next, so y'all know I'm always listening, man. Let's get right to it.
Hey, yo. This song is dedicated to all the happy people. All the happy people who have real nice lives and have no idea what it's like to be broke as fuck. Feel like I'm walking a tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck. I deserve respect, but I work a sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst this tech and somebody to reverse this debt. Minimum wage got my adrenaline caged, full of venom and rage, especially when I'm engaged and my daughter's down to her last diaper. It's got my ass hyper. I pray that God answers. Maybe I'll ask nicer.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, man. Oh, man. Just right here. I do actually. This, I think this was 1999, it say? Yes, bro, from that same Slim Shady LP. So I always thought that, like, the, you know, the heavy metaphor, like, Eminem came, like, you know, maybe, like, 2013 or something like that. But, man, I could say that he been tight, like, with the rhymes, like, he always been that way, you know. But outside of that, man, he speaking some real stuff right here, man. He first thing he said, y'all don't know what it like to be broke, you know, who having a good life and stuff like that, man. His daughter's down to his last diaper, got him hyped, man. Come on.
Hyper. I pray that God answers. Maybe I'll ask nicer. Watching ballers while they flossing and they pathfinders. These overnight stars becoming autograph signers. Yeah. We all long to blow up and leave the past behind us. Along with the small fries and average half pinters. But player haters turning bitch like they have vaginas. Cause we see them dollar signs and let the cash blind us.
Come on.
You're brainwashed and we leave your ass mindless. No snakes slither in the grass spineless.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to care.
That's rock bottom.
You want something bad enough to stand.
That's rock bottom.
Full of empty promises and broken dreams. I'm hoping things look up, but there ain't no job openings.
Yeah.
I'm nervous, hungry and malnourished. Living in this house with no furnace, unfurnished. And
I'm sick of man. He said living in this house with no furnace, unfurnished. Like, all of this right here is just telling you all, like, the struggles, man. I can't even imagine in 1999 how Eminem was, like, living his life. But just as far as, like, this song, I can picture it in my head. It's like, it's giving me a visual, you know. But man, I'm liking this already. I love going back to hearing, like, stuff that's, like, old and, like, see the progression of where you are now, you know, worth hundreds of millions to, you know, at the start of your career, you know, being worth nothing. You know, I like that. I admire stuff like that.
Living in this house with no furnace, unfurnished. And I'm sick of working dead-end jobs with lame pay. And I'm tired of being hired and fired the same day. But fuck it, if you know the rules to the gameplay. Cause when we die, we know we all going the same way. Cause it's cool to be the player, but it sucks to be the fan. When all you need is rocks to be the man. Plus a luxury sedan. I'm comfortable and roomy in a six. But they threw me in the mix with all these gloomy lunatics. To walk around depressed and smoke a pound of cess a day. Yesterday went by so quick, it seems like it was yesterday. My daughter wants to throw the ball, but I'm too stressed to play. Live half my life and throw the rest away.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to
That's
care.
Rock bottom.
You want something bad enough to
That's
steal.
Rock bottom.
You feel like you've had enough to hear, cause you're mad enough.
people that hate me. But it's the evil that made me this backstabbing, deceitful, and shady. I want the money, the women, the fortune, and fame. That means I end up burning in hell, scorching in flames. That means I'm stealing your checkbook and forging your name. This lifetime bliss for eternal torture and pain. Cause right now, I feel like I just hit the rock bottom. I got problems, now everybody on my block's got them. I'm screaming like them two cops when two cops shot them.
I got problems that everybody on the blocks got them. Okay, I peeped that. But I like when he said, you know, I want the money, the women, the fortune, and the fame. That means I'll burn the scorching flames. Like, that's, you know, sins and, like, the Bible and stuff like that. That means I'm stealing money and checkbook and fortune today.
For eternal torture and pain. Cause right now, I feel like I just hit the rock bottom. I got problems, now everybody on my blocks got them. I'm screaming like them two cops when Tupac shot them. Holding two blocks, hope your doors got new locks on them. My daughter's feet ain't got no shoes or socks on them. And them rings you're wearing look like they got a few rocks on them. I could be taking them to shops to pawn them. I got a couple of rings and a brand new watch, you want them? Cause I ain't never went gold off one song. I'm running up on someone's lawn with guns drawn.
That's rock bottom.
You just gotta go get it when you ain't got nothing, you know? But that's the mind right now of really a lot of, like, the things that's taking place today, man. A lot of guys feel that way. They feel like they don't have nothing, which they really don't. In some of these communities, but there's nothing for these kids out now to do. I can't say all communities because, of course, not every place is like that. But a lot of the communities that have, like, the most problems is they don't be having nothing to do. I mean, okay, let's say you go to school, man. School now, I think school now is a lot crazy because kids are, you know, they do virtual now, and some of them not doing it, so which means they're not learning. That's one thing that I noticed, like, over this COVID thing and stuff too. It's crazy, but outside that point, it's like, for the kids that's outside doing bad, I don't know why is this the thing, but I'm just talking about the black community. So, in a black community, it's like, all people wants to do is literally do sports or, like, rap. You do sports or you rap. You can't make it through sports. Okay, let's go rap. And nowadays, that comes with the rap. Okay, since this is, like, the drill era or whatever, we're going to start dissing them. And then, so now we dissing each other, and now it's actual beef like that, and then I kill one of your boys, and it's just, you know, it's just a way I think about stuff. It's crazy, bro. I don't even know how you know, everything got to this point, man. But Eminem just talking about the struggle right now, and I like it, and what he got to do, you know, to survive, basically, you know. I'm liking it. Oh man, I like that, man, a lot, man. Thank y'all so much for wanting me to do that video, man. But I already told y'all, man, smash that like. Y'all should have already smashed it already, but I mean, whatever. If y'all didn't do it, okay, that means you don't mess with Twon, you don't mess with the nomination where we gotta stand up all the way, cause we going all the way to the top. But nah, man, comment what y'all want me to react to about Eminem next, man. And hey, to the next reaction, y'all. We out.